Well, we're learning more about plans for a new JEA headquarters, except for one important detail, the price.
Today, three developers outlined their proposals for the JEA board, which will decide on one of three different locations. Lot J at the stadium downtown, next to the county courthouse, that's number two, or in San Marco near the Kings Avenue parking garage. The decision is expected in April. News 4 Jax reporter Jim Pigott was at the board meeting.
The JEA board is looking into a number of things while they'll consider a new building. But one thing they emphasized today was actually right here, the number of customers that come downtown to pay their bills. It's 11,000 a month, and they have to make it convenient for them.
Customers we talked to today say whatever decision is made, it has to be easy for them to get to the building, either by bus or car.
That's an important issue for you.
Right.
And if they weren't in a bus line, would that create a problem?
Yeah, create a problem for me.
That's one thing board members asked prospective developers. It didn't seem to be an issue for the group wanting to build at the King Street parking garage in San Marco. That's right on the Skyway and bus line. And it's a similar situation for the site near the courthouse. As for Lot J, Jaguar President Mark Lamping says getting crowds of people to the area has never been a problem, but he didn't address how that would work when special events are being held in the area.
We will live and breathe this through the life of the building and JEA, and no one will have a greater incentive to do what's right by this community than the Jacksonville Jaguars, because if we don't do that, it's going to impact our business.
All three companies laid out details of what's involved and said they would be able to provide a state-of-the-art office building. Right now, the price tag of construction isn't being discussed. It's a competitive secret, but will be made available when the board meets in April to make a final choice. There is speculation that it's already a done deal and that Shad Khan and Lot J at the stadium is the likely choice. So I asked the board chairman about that.
I'm frustrated by that response from the community, Jim. I think it disrespects this board and the staff at JEA and our consultants who have taken this very seriously. We've evaluated several opportunities that have been presented to us from numerous bidders. We've narrowed it down from 6 to 3. It's been a very deliberate process.
Recapping the main selling points of the sites, Lot J, it would be a start of the shipyards project and offer much to the community. The courthouse site, accessibility, and a key to downtown redevelopment. The Kings Avenue garage, it's ready to go. They wouldn't need special permits, and there's plenty of parking along a major bus line. Jim Pigott, Channel 4, The Local Station.